A very good morning to all of you. I hope you all are in fine spirits. Today I am going to start with chapter number 1, reading page number 10. Vibha nodded, okay, tell me about the things he spoke about. Vishal spoke in a serious tone, yes, let me tell you the important highlights of his speech, mom. Kailash Satyarthi said, I represent here the sound of silence, the cry of innocence. I have come to share the voices and dreams of our children because they are all our children. Kailash Satyarthi also said that 20 years ago in the foothills of Himalayas, he met a small skinny boy who asked him if the world was so poor that it could not give him a toy and a book. He said that the single aim of his life is that every child should be free to be a child, free to grow and dwell, free to eat, sleep, see daylight, free to laugh and cry, free to, and above all, free to dream. He also stressed on the fact that he refused to accept that all the laws, judges and police are not able to protect children. In the age of rapid globalization, there is a lack of compassion. The children who stitch footballs have never played with one. Children who harvest cocoa do not know the taste of chocolate. They all belong to us, Vibha nodded, rightly said. Vishal added, Kailash Satyarthi also said that we need collective actions with a sense of urgency. Every single minute matters and every child matters. These were the important points so far as I can remember, mom. Vibha said, yes, every child needs to be educated and taken care of. Mom, I am so happy that you pay the school fee of the son of our domestic help. Vibha said, I believe we should help the needy, especially the children, wherever and whenever possible. Vishal came close to his mother. Mom, I want to teach the little boy every Sunday evening for an hour. He can come with his mother when she comes to work here. Please allow me to do so. Vibha hugged him and said, definitely, dear, he should also learn and be happy like other children. Now come and have lunch, dear. So in these two paragraphs, the Vishal discussed about what Kailash Satyarthi has said in his speech. Kailash Satyarthi was very much concerned with the kids, very much concerned with the children. He said that once he met a skinny boy in the Himalayas who said that the world is so poor that it can't give him a book or a toy. The children who are working in the factories, who are working in the factories of football making, they have never played with the football. Or the children who harvest cocoa, they don't know the taste of the chocolate. So, Vishal was also very interested to help the children who are very poor and who can't afford to go to school. He also want to provide the help, to provide the knowledge, to teach the kid of his maid. And his mother loved this passion, and she praised him to do this kind of nobleness. Thank you and have a nice day.